Hey guys, this is Neil. Back with another video. In this video, I'll be talking about Huawei Nova 2S. This device got launched by the Huawei today in China. But before getting started, if you are new on this channel, consider subscribe because I'm regularly coming with a video like this, or smartphone related video, or the laptop budget video, or smartphone specification pricing, my opinion video like this. So for that, consider subscribe, guys. And if you are new on this channel, and if you haven't followed me on Twitter and Facebook, so all the links are there in the description. So go and check it out. So let's talk about this device. In this device, you are getting 6-inch Full HD Plus 18:9 display, which is again a great thing. Let's talk about the processor. So in the processor that you are getting Kirin 960, which was their previous year flagship grade chipset. In the RAM section, you are getting two variants, one is 4GB and second one is 6GB. And in the internal storage, you are getting 128GB in both the variants, which is again a good thing. And you can expand it up to 256GB by adding micro SD card. So again, a plus point for this device. Let's talk about the camera section. So in the camera section, you are getting 20MP plus 16MP rear facing camera. And in the front side, you are getting 20MP plus 2MP front facing camera for the better selfie with the depth effect, so which is again a great thing. So in this device, we are getting 20MP image minimum, which is again a great thing. Let's talk about the battery section. So in the battery section, we are getting 3340 mAh battery. Not a huge amount of battery, but it is a decent, because the processor section and the RAM section and the custom based UI, all the managed by the Huawei itself, so they will give you the better battery life compared to the any other smartphone. Let's talk about the operating system. So in this device, we are getting Android Oreo, and which has the custom skin EMUI 8, so which is again a great thing. Let's talk about the pricing, because in India, the pricing is the main factor. So this device got a launch at 2699 CNY, around 26,800 Indian rupees for the 4GB variant. And if you opt for 6GB, it will cost you around 2999 CNY, around 29,000 Indian rupees. So what are my initial opinion about this device? See guys, this device has a flagship grade specification inside it, and all the things are seems a great thing. So this device is a killer. If they launch this device under 30,000, so they are the OnePlus 5T killer, as per my thought. What do you think about this device? Let me know in the comment section. That's it from me, guys. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want more videos from me, subscribe the channel. If you have any type of suggestion, comment below. Thanks for watching. Peace.